I'm Ziggy. I'm the boss of the bubble crew. It was crazy at Kendal Calling.
How many people do you think were at the festival?
1,000. 2,000, 8,000, 10,000, 11,000, 1,000. People dressed up in really crazy clothes. There were pirates, boys dressed as girls, and people in wigs, which is quite cool. And it was really muddy at that festival. We sold loads of bubbles to loads of kids and grown-ups. And the festival ended up filled with bubbles. Even once, someone used all the mix. They had to give us a refill, because we give £3 off refills. And our bubble shop works really well. We let everybody have a go with our bubbles. Some kids are really funny with our bubbles. And they chase them all over the fields. And the super fairies come from where we live. So we got Welsh bubbles for a Welsh band, and they love them too. I'm born from where the super fairies come from. So we're like bubble brothers. It looks really good when you're listening to music and you can hear the bubbles. All of the crowds. It's really fun bubbling at festivals. It's really cool to be part of the bubble crew, and they're all brilliant people. Bye! Thank you!